I wouldn't believe a single word that comes from her mouth.
Wait a minute, hold on. Are you sure you're not letting personal issues in?
We gotta find this guy fast. I don't want to spook him.
All decked out in tardy heels and a short dress. Pretty sweet. That food is good. The fucking meal, man, cost me a fortune. Some high-end joint on Dearborn. What are you looking at?
Officials have begun an inquiry into defective traffic lights blamed for numerous accidents. Police are advising drivers to exercise caution when driving through any intersection. First message sent today at 9:45 a.m.
Hey, Dad. I haven't heard from you in a few days. You want to call me back? The kids are anxious to see you. They've already picked out your Christmas presents. You believe that? Christmas around the corner again. And time flies, huh? Let me come get you after work. You can stay here. I know you think you're a bother, but Dad, you've never been a bother. I'll swing by after work, okay? Bye.
Hey.
Now that's a good get.
You're standing too close.
Fuck.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Thank you.
Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh, no way. Wow. Really? Wow, that's like a cross-stitch marathon, huh, Mom? Wow. You know what I was thinking? You know what I think would be great? How about, you know what, I move home for a little bit. Like, maybe for good. That would be, wouldn't that be great? Oh, yeah. Okay. Right. Mom, I was just kidding. Come on. You think really I want to move home like a 30-year-old man? No. Yeah, totally joking. Come on. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Yeah, things are great. Things are great, Mom.
Relax, jeez.
Do you ever find yourself staring out the window
wondering why 2.7 million people scurry from point A to point B, never even realizing that there is a point C. People no longer seek information because they're filled to capacity, overloaded. Take a look around out there. Look at all the billboards and monitors. How much bloom do you see? Do you think there will be more or less when the next CTOS goes live? Keep looking for port C, and we'll keep talking.
Administrar nada.
Have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got...
Did you vote this year? If the answer is no, change that answer to yes. Because a vote and a non-vote are exactly the same. Every one of you voted for the same candidate because they all work for the same system. That system has not changed in the past 50 years. Whether you want to wait in line to stamp "I participate" on a piece of paper, or you want to ignore the whole process, the system continues unfazed and uncaring. But it is not unstoppable. To do it, you're going to have to do more than just choose a name. DevSec can help.
Oh, that's great. Great.
No!
Breathe. Just breathe.
Oh, shit!
Robots! Robots everywhere!
Get up.
Thank you.
Something odd here. Damn, gonna have to move.
Thank you.
3 was a warning. Critical infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died.
Bout of gang violence is part of an impending war, but the death of police officers working to crack down on crime has the city concerned.
Eyes open, pal.
Well, I tried. Great, but if you let
me... Here she comes.
There's definitely something here. Gotta do this fast.
technology through the CTOS, and the people of Chicago echoed it back. So I guess this is it. Raymond Kenny was right.
What's your problem? Hey, watch it!
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good. Really good. I'm happy to hear it.
Thanks, Dad. Everything okay with you?
Oh, I'm fine, dear. Making the best of it.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
Yeah. You still going to church?
Yes. It's just... Well, actually, I've been taking a break. I don't feel right being there alone.
Yeah, I miss Mom, too. But we need to keep our faith. Now more than ever, right? Well, listen, Dad, look, I have to go. We're having guests over tonight, and I've been running around all day.
Of course. Okay. It's fine. Okay, sweetheart. Will I get to see you soon?
Look, I'll try to give you a call later this week, okay?
Sure. Okay. Have fun tonight. I love you.
Yeah, all right, I love you too, Dad. Take care, okay?
Sure. Bye, dear.
Bye.
Uh-huh.
Everything that makes your life easier consists of the same basic materials. The planet will soon run out of these materials. We've already exhausted over half our supply in the last 100 years, and production is only increasing. Governments are already waging wars, overt and shadow, to control those final building blocks. But who will end up with the most toys? Who really funds those wars? Who's on the receiving end of every favor owed? The answer is easy. Take your phone out of your pocket and look at the logo.
An update on recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional. Prison officials have released surveillance footage of the escaped felon. Police are asking viewers to call the hotline if they have any information about this man.
Oh!
You listen to me, Mr. High and Mighty. You think having your own radio show somehow makes your opinion more important than everyone else? Well, let me tell you something, you ignorant jerk. You do not have the right to be hateful
Lady,
towards...
Lady, I have just as much right as the next person. Same as you. That's what makes this country great.
Hate speech is not a right. Ignorance is not a right. My daughter is a lesbian. She is also a beautiful human being, and I love her more than anything. You attack my baby, you goddamn knuckle-dragger, then you answer to
words.
Me. You think you can drag other people's lives through mud and keep your secrets? I know what you do in your spare time. People who
you
live in crack houses shouldn't
like
throw stones.
Facts. She made it up, folks. Just another crazy, I swear.
I got no beef with you.
He has a gun. So, okay. Go do it.
Oh, God.
Hey, get back. He's got a gun.
Good job, dude.
Yeah, that's right. Huh. Sure.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay. That's right. Yeah, yeah.
He's all over the news.
That sucks.
Again, come on, yeah.
Quick, help!
Call for help!
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
To be so happy. Hey!
I don't know why, but I feel great today. Honestly, I have no reason to
don't
be
fight
so
it.
Happy.
Don't question it. Just enjoy it. Trust me on this one, okay?